one.
Okay, so week two, we're going to add in crossover break. So from our basics, we have 1, 2, 3. On my forehand, I'm going to flip my hand down, and I think about it as if I'm here, I'm going to flip in a pancake smishy kind of way, right? So I have 1, 2, 3. I'm going to scoop under her hand. 4, and on 1, I'm sliding my elbow through. On 1, I'm opening up. I'm still in home base, though. My shoulders are still through my partner. I cross through, forward, replace, turn back for home base. Cha, cha, cha. I pick up underneath the follower's hand, and I'm going to do it again to my left. Cross 2, 3, bring back. 4, and 1, cross one more time. 2, 3. 4, and 1. To start with, you can have them just stay in an open basic.
Yeah.
Just to be done with it.
Yeah.
Sets of threes are really important in cha-cha.
Talk about how to replace the footwork on the... on the.
So for leaders information only,
yeah.
This is not something you're going to explain to them. When I've done my crossover, I'm going to come forward. I'm going to replace my weight back. I'm still parallel with my partner. I have not rotated back.
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying. Forward, replace. There's a snap because as I turn my shoulder, that's actually what's going to lead her to follow.
Right.
For my 4 and 1. I cross, replace back, and then snap. Cha, cha, cha. So for me, it's a 1, 2, and 4, and 1. 2, 3, and 4, and 1. So there's an and snap in between before I go back to home base. Okay?
Check.
Home base is squared shoulders with my partner.
Okay.
Then building up from that, I'm going to exit with an underarm turn. So we've done 1 crossover, cha, cha, cha. 2, cha, cha, cha. 3, leader's going to lift for his turn. This is my holding cup, refill, disco, whatever you want to call it. He does the turn, 2, 3, and back to close. Let them play with that. Then you build it up so that they're now ending the alternative turns, alternating turns. I don't know why I can't speak today, that they've done in week 1. So from my last crossover, cha, 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 she goes. I meet her for high five. I go. Come back again. She goes. And we're back to close.
Okay, so flip as a follow.
So as a follower, my job is to follow wherever my leader's shoulders are taking me, right?
Mm-hmm.
So as I'm coming and we're going this way, this arm should be dragging open. This hand is flipped. It's going to be at my waist level. I'm going to keep it at my center. So I have 4 and 1, hands on top, 2, 3. I don't want to rotate back until I feel like I have to. Cha-cha-cha, 2, 3. Same thing, and then I'm going to end it, first time ending in an open position, second time is going to end with my turn, third time is going to end with my alternating turns.
Okay.